Good morning, students. Today our topic is place value and face value. Now first question, find the product of the place value of both 4 in 3, 4, 7, 4, 8. Now today we are studying about the product. Now we have to arrange this one in our place value chart. Ones, tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000. We will write in each column one digit, and now this 4 is lying in the column of 1000. Now place value of 4 is 4, and after 4000 we have to write, after 4 30 we have to put, because 3 digits are there. Then place value of the next 4 is lying in the column of tens, so we write 4, and then tens means only one digit is present, we write 10. Now product means we have to put multiply sign, and now our answer is we have to multiply 3 and 40 total. We write in our answer side 40, and the remaining is 4 and 4. We multiply both, we got 16. Now this one is our answer. Now the next question, find the product of place value and face value of 6 in the number 640375. We have to write the place value chart first. Each digit we arrange in one column, then we have to find out the place value of 6. 6 is lying in the column of lake. Now place value of 6, and afterwards we have to put 50, because 5 digit is present after 6. Now then face value of 6 means 6 itself. Product we put multiply sign, then we have to multiply. How many zeros are there? We count all the zero, and in our answer side we write all the zero. Then what is the remaining? 6 multiply with 6, 6 6 is 36. Our answer is this one, 36, and then 5 zeros are there. Now the next question, find the quotient of the place value of both 7 in this number. 2 sevens are there. Now ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 we have to write. Then we arrange the number 2, 7, 3, 4, 7. 2 sevens are there. This 7 is lying in the column of 10,000. Place value of 7 and 4 zeros are there. Then the next 7 is lying in the tens column. The place value of 7 is 7 and 0, 70. Now quotient means we have to put divide sign. So first number we write first, and then second we write,